In this tag team competition, we're going to see John Cena, Randy Orton, Rey Mysterio, and Jeff Hardy. And across from them, we see Edge, Roman Reigns, Kane, and Triple H.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best, who can control the pace.
He's going to try to put him away once and for all. He's out there in no man's land.
Two! Suicide dive!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
He's tagging out.
Four.
Oh, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Placed in the corner.
Lost some of his win now.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm.
What awareness seeing Ray coming.
Oh, man.
There's a tag.
Wow, look at this athleticism.
Nicely done.
Drop kick.
Snapmare takeover. Picking up speed.
Oof.
Bang, and another.
Wow, look at this athleticism.
Nicely done.
Drop kick.
Driven down face first.
Showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Uh-oh. Tag team work from the high rent district.
Oh, my God, you gotta be kidding me.
Hurricane run into a power bomb. Yes, tag.
Short 12 line hits its mark.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Ah.
the Viper's attack.
Turn off the lights.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Solid contact from the Viper. Starting to struggle here.
Yeah, Cole, this has been a grueling match so far, but I don't think I would ring the bell just yet.
Oh, Randy Orton putting him in position. Gotta love it. Vintage Orton! Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Man, oh man.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Mysterio, ready to draw.
Splash!
Terrible position for Edge.
Two!
Teammate makes the save!
Man, just in time.
Kane sent flying to the outside.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Uh-oh, we're not afraid of Tigers.
Tiger suplex.
Nice drop kick.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now.
Plus right to the throat. Man can't breathe and man can't fight. Strap punch. Jaw. And set him up. Reigns turns that around. He's living a little off balance. Yikes, that one. Side headlock applied.
Ooh, good measure.
Assaulting the knee with purpose. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Sent to the outside. Here comes the attack!
Tope! Con Hero!
That's
finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Look at this! Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor!
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Switch, John Cena's in.
And look at that. We see Triple H with some reason for concern. And that cuts Cena right off.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
And burn an atomic drop. Ooh. Listen to this place. Corona.
close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Into that corner. Oh, no.
You've got to be kidding me. Coast to coast.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Uncork the kick.
Shinbreaker. Oh, no. Oh, first DDT. And out of the ring he goes.
Laying waste to the back of the neck.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Oh, that'll give you whiplash.
Ooh.
Oh, God. And he was ready for it.
Picture-perfect dropkick.
You can see the dominance on display by Orton.
The attacks will not relent from the Viper.
Suplex so quick. Great reversal. Kick from behind. Ouch.
Ooh.
Oh, with authority.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Dismantled here.
Rough spot for Triple H to be in.
Boom! He's struggling a bit here.
And this deep into the match, it's crucial to have a good strategy with your partner. You don't want to get hurt left hanging.
Great counter! He's turning the tables.
Picture perfect drop kick. Mounted with punches and not.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Oh, Kane waylays him. Yeah.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
Pure intensity from the Viper.
This devastating offense from Orton is so hard to prepare for.
And Edge is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Outthinking the Cerebral Assassin.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Someone check on Saxton.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
The game in bad shape right now.
Triple H is lacking his trademark intensity.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor. Devastating attack from the Viper.
Let's go.
But that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.